Pickering corner.
This is going to be a beauty.
Thank you.
John Buckley.
So some late night reaction to that Norwich City game. I think in the long run it should prove a good point. I think in isolation, we come up against a team today that's in a good vein of form, brought a fair few fans for the journey, to be fair to them. It was definitely a potential banana skin. The results, unfortunately, didn't really go our way in the end. And it does see us, I think, only 4 points above the drop zone. Something like that. But yeah, the teams around us are starting to pick up wins now. And it does make the next three games really important. I think we've got Swansea, Plymouth, and there's another team down there around us that we've got coming up. It's time to start, you know, getting some wins now. We've had five games now under Eustace. We've, you know, won one, drawn three, and lost one, which isn't bad going, to be fair, considering, you know, since he got here, it's been Monday, Tuesday. He's not actually had that much time on the training ground with these lads. You know, he's made us hard to beat. But some of those away games have been hard to watch. I don't think anyone can deny that. And today wasn't a pretty watch either, really. We didn't look like we were going to score in open play. Thank God we managed to score from a set piece. A goal was just not coming. But we were pretty solid, to be fair. I mean, Norwich themselves didn't score in open play. And I think it was a very, very harsh foul given that they scored the free kick from it. I just do not think it was a foul at all. I think the referee had an absolute stinker today, and I think most Rovers fans would agree. On the day, Norwich were the better side. I can't deny that, but it's what we've needed. We've needed to, you know, shithouse results, essentially, and that is what we've kind of been doing the past couple of weeks since Eustace come in. He needed to make us hard to beat. Worst defence in the league. You know, we've gone and got our first clean sheet for months now, since November, something daft. The other day against Cardiff, you know, we've managed to get that win against Stoke, and get some points on the road, which were the first time in ages as well against Preston. Because it was just constant streak of losing on the road. So yeah, I think we'll be fine this season, in truth. You know, it could be famous last words, that, but I cannot see us getting dragged into it. I think we've got enough about us and enough kind of game management, from what I can see from Eustace here, to be able to salvage enough points from here to the end of the season to stay up. There's definitely three worse teams than us in this league. But these three next games are big, and we need to be winning at least two of the three to put ourselves in a really comfortable position. Because after that, you know, we've not got really too many winnable games after that, which you look at on paper anyway and think, yeah, we should be winning that. You know, we've got the likes of Leicester still to play, Sunderland and whatnot. We've still got Leeds at Elland Road, we've still got Ipswich at home, so a lot of top teams to play yet, and we'll have to see obviously how we get on. In terms of the game, there's not really much to say, to be honest. It was a pretty dire affair, and if I was a Norwich fan, I wouldn't have been best pleased travelling all that way, the 6-7 hours or whatever it would have been to watch it, I'll be honest. But yeah, it's more just the result from a Rovers perspective. A needed result, a good result. And we move on now to Newcastle on Tuesday, which I will be attending. So watch out for a vlog for that, I suppose, and we'll have to see how we get on against a pretty good Newcastle side at home. But you know, we are at home. We have made ourselves hard to beat. Could potentially see things out to a replay at St James's, is what would be a nice away day for the fans. I suppose we'll see. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Managed to get another Dom Higham goal on vlog, what's always good. And yeah, on to Tuesday. Cheers for watching, guys.